Aloha, and welcome back to our Hawaiian dance class. Today we're going to learn to use sweetheart aloha, so the whole song, and it's a farewell song that our hula wahinis do at the end of our performances. So if you ever see us out there in the community, you'll be able to do the hand gestures with us and dance with us. And if you haven't had the chance yet, go back to Intro to Hawaiian in the playlist of BGCHH Club at Home at HAVES 55 plus, because you're going to see all the programs that we have there, and you can scroll down to Hawaiian Part 1, Intro to Hawaiian Part 2 as well, because that's where I teach you the techniques for the footwork, for the hip gestures, and the hand movements as well. Okay, so what we're going to do right now is do a little warm up before I teach you the song. All right, let's warm up. Get the beat. Here we go. Koholo step, two step.
Jump into my machine, I can take you to
go into a hella. Right front.
Every day and every night.
If it's fun in your life, you like
Halakawa, heel back.
Boogie here, shake it there. Local music on the air with groove.
Ready? Go hold up two steps. Bend the legs, move the hips, swing the hips. Keep the legs bent. Single. Happy smile with those hips. Point in front, hello. Halakawa, heel back, back. Into an ami, legs apart, roll. Keep that upper body still. Back. Other way. Forward and round. Keep the upper body still. Keep the legs bent. Roll. The other way. The other way.
Sugar cane shell.
Use your legs. Now go back to koholo. Two step. Bend the legs. Swing the hip. Arms go up. Watch the elbows. Keep the elbows still. Just the forearms move. Add on the fingers. Let's move it up.
Funky little lean to sugar cane shack. Nothing much to cling to.
Move it back.
Watch it wobble in the wind. Still the lines never end. Having fun. Rain or sun. Get your kick on the gun. It's a good time and that's a fact.
Single step.
Sugar cane shack.
Moving the fingers. Move the hips.
Sugar cane shack. Nothing much to cling to.
Now do one army. Roll the hips. Move the fingers, upper body still the other way.
Funky little lean to sugar cane shack. Nothing much to cling to.
Koholo, look. I can see.
Lean to
curl.
Nothing much to cling to.
Single step. I can see. Two, three, and four. Blow a kiss. Aloha. Okay, now that we're all warmed up, I'm going to teach you the dance to You Sweetheart Aloha. It's a song, it's a farewell song, as I said before. And so we're going to start off with the hand gestures first. And you can do this sitting down or standing up if you want to. But if you get tired standing up, you can just sit down. Okay, so we're going to start off with the palms facing up to the ceiling. Make a fist and extend the first finger out. So you're going to start to your left. Okay, one arm in front and the other one sort of behind. You're going to reach across to you, so you're reaching across and pointing to everybody, to you. Cross the arms, sweetheart. It doesn't matter if your left is over the right, as long as they're crossed. Sweetheart, wave the fingers and make sure that the fingers are together. And if you go back to part two, I believe, in my whole intro to Hawaiian dance, it'll tell you and teach you how to do the hand gesture. So sweetheart, four counts, aloha, touch the lips, extend it to the right, and open up the arms and elbows are out. This is a welcoming feeling rather than the hand facing in, the hand goes out. Touch the lips again, it's closed, and then you open up to the left. Then the third one is aloha, both arms in front, and make sure they're a 45 degree angle at the bottom, dive down, away from the body of my heart. Right hand up, left hand down, and wave the fingers. Everything is in four counts. Let's try it again from the beginning. To you, sweetheart, aloha. Touch the lips, extend arm, open up that hand and elbows out to the side. Aloha, touch, aloha. Both hands, aloha, from the bottom, away from the body, of my heart. Okay. One more time. Okay. To you, sweetheart. Aloha, touch the lips, extend. Touch the lips again and extend the other arm. Both arms in front, aloha, from the bottom. Dive down, away from the body, of my heart. Palms facing each other and wave. Okay, let's move on. Keep the smile on your lips. The smile is beside and make sure you smile. It doesn't look very good if you go like this, smile. So it's got to be smile on your lips. Brush away and touch the lips from your wish. Brush the tears up above. You cross, make sure the palms are in front. Cross, brush the tears from your eyes. Curl again. And from your eyes. Let's try that again. Keep the smile on your lips. Brush the tears up above you. Brush the tears from your eyes. From your eyes. Okay. Again. Let's try that again. Keep the smile on your lips. Brush the tears from your eyes. Let's move on. One more. One more. Again, from your eyes, one more. So the one finger is forward, the other arm goes around, one more. Aloha, extend the arms again. Then it's time, scoop down, cross the arms. The left arm goes up, the right arm in front. And you're gonna wave goodbye. And I say bye-bye. Goodbye, and wave the hands. Bye-bye. Okay, let's try that again. Keep the smile on your lips. Brush the tears from your eyes. One more aloha. One more aloha. Then it's time. Sweep down, open up for goodbye. Let's try that again. Keep the smile. Keep the smile on your lips. Brush the tears once from your eyes. One more. One more. Aloha. Then it's time. Sweep down for goodbye. For goodbye. Can we try that from the beginning? Let's do it. To you, sweetheart. Aloha, touch the lips, extend, touch the lips, extend. Aloha, both hands, from the bottom of my heart, bring it in. Keep the smile on your lips. Brush it, tears, cross it high from your eyes. from your eyes. One more. One more. Aloha. Then it's time for goodbye. The left arm goes up, right arm in front. Bye-bye. Okay. Then let's add on the footwork with that. So step together, step touch, the kaholo step. Step together, step and touch. Step together, step and touch. So starting to you, cross the arms, sweetheart. Aloha, touch the lips, extend once, touch the lips. Both hands, aloha, from the bottom of my heart, hold it there, keep the smile on your lips, brush the tears from your eyes, one more, aloha, then it's time, cross it down, left arm up for goodbye. Okay, if you notice that the hand gestures are changing every time you move the other way. So you hold the position of your hands until you finish the fourth count, then change the hand gestures when you go to the left. For example, to you, hold it there, sweetheart, to the left, change the arms, aloha, touch, going to the right, then going to the left. So on one and five, is when you change the hand gestures. All right, so let's try the music up to that point. Before we start the music, we have to do our intro pose and before the song starts. So the right leg is forward, the arms are extended out, shoulder level. Okay, you can make a little triangle with your hand if you want to, so to know where your fingers are supposed to go. But once you get going, you just sort of extend it out and have that little triangle in between your hands, okay? The head is down. So let's do that pose first before we start the song. To you, sweetheart cross, aloha, extend. Both hands from the bottom. Try that one more time with the music. Do your pose. To you, sweetheart. Aloha, touch your lips, extend. Aloha, both hands. From the bottom, dive down. Of my heart. Keep the smile. On your lips, brush the tears from your eyes. One more. Aloha. Then it's time. Goodbye. Wave it. I've got my lei. I've got my headpiece. So we're ready to do it one more time. Except this time, I'm not going to cue you. We're just going to dance it. All right, are we ready? Get into your position of the hand movements and your pose. To the song. So let's start off with the hand gestures again. It's to you, sweetheart. Aloha again. Aloha. Aloha. in dreams. Bring it down, sleep, tilt the head to the right in dreams. And to the other side, 5, 6, 7, 8. Tonight, show me the full moon. Hold it there, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And I pray for that day when we too, standing up, first finger, extend it straight out. We'll meet again. Bring it around to the back and around till you meet again. Until then, from the heart. Until then, sweetheart. Both hands, aloha. Aloha. And aloha. That's the end of the second verse. Isn't that easy? Let's try it again. Just the hand gestures. To you, sweetheart, aloha, touch the lips, extend, touch the lips, extend. In dreams, I'll be with you, dear, tonight. Hold the full moon up to the right side and to the left, and I pray for that day when we too will meet again. Around, we'll meet again. From the heart. Until then, sweetheart, cross the arms, aloha, both hands this time, aloha to the right, aloha to the left, okay? Let's try it with the footwork this time, okay? It's to you, sweetheart, aloha, touch the lips, extend, touch the lips, extend, in dreams, I'll be with you, dear. Tonight, show me the full moon and hold it up, hold it up. And I pray for that day when we too will meet again. Until then, from the heart, until then, sweetheart to the left, aloha to the right, aloha to the left. Okay? One more time. I'm so famous to say that. One more time. Actually means 10 times. Just kidding. Okay, here we go. It's to you, sweetheart. Aloha. Touch the lips. Extend. Touch the lips. In dreams. The other side. With you, dear, tonight. Show me the full moon. Hold it up for 5, 6, 7, 8. And I pray for that day when we too will meet again. From the heart, until then, sweetheart, cross the arms, aloha, both hands, aloha. Okay, last time, try it again. Or maybe let's take it from the top, right to the second verse. How's that? Okay, right from the top, from the beginning, here we go. It's to you, sweetheart, aloha, aloha. Aloha, both hands from the bottom of my heart. Keep the smile on your lips. Brush the tears from your eyes. One more aloha, one. More aloha. Then it's time for goodbye. Here we go with the second verse. To you, sweetheart. Aloha. Touch the lips. Extend. Touch the lips. In dreams, sleep away. The other side. For you, dear, tonight. Show me the full moon. Hold it up. And I pray. Hold it there. For that day when. We too, show me the two of you, we'll meet again. From the heart until then, sweetheart, aloha to the right, to the left. Let's try it with the music this time. Let's try it from the top. Sweetheart, aloha.
Smile.
sleep. Other side. Show me the move. Hold it there. I pray. Hold it there. We too. We'll meet again. From the heart. Sweetheart. Fussy hearts. Aloha both hearts. We're going to take it from the top with the music, with me cueing, and then the second time we're going to do it without cues. How's that? Because I got my lei now and my headpiece. So let's do it. You, sweetheart, Aloha one arm, other side, both hands Aloha, from the bottom of my heart, keep the smile on your lips, brush it once, from your eyes, one more. Aloha, then it's time for goodbye to you, sweetheart. Aloha, in dreams, do tonight, show me the moon, hold it there, and I pray, move it. Hold around from the heart until then. Sweetheart, cross the arms. Both arms Aloha. One more time without me cueing. All right? So get ready into your position. Hold it there while I turn on the music. Step right and left, the kaholo step right and left, but the one thing about it is you turn to face a different wall. So you face front, go to the right, do the back wall, the next wall, and end up to the front where you go in to the middle part of your first verse to repeat the whole song again. So let's just try that. Okay, elbows are up, your basic step to the right, to the left. Face the right wall, go right and left. Next wall, if you notice, I'm finishing the right and left before I go to the next wall. When you face front, go into the middle, which is keep the smile on your lips. Brush the tears from your eyes. All right, let's try that again. Just the kaholo step, turning around, do your four walls, then go right into the middle of the song. So, right, actually eight counts. Two, it's three, it's four, it's five, it's six, it's seven, it's eight. Keep the smile when you face front. Smile on your lips, brush the tears from your eyes, and then the rest of the song. And then you're actually done. Then you finish the song back to your first position, just the haina, to bow. We're gonna try to do the four walls with the music and then start again from the beginning. All right, get ready. Here we go. Ready? Try it from the top with the music, with my cues. The second time around, we'll do it without cues, and then we finish. All right, get ready. Here we go. Bow down to you. Sweetheart, cross the arms. Aloha, one arm. Both arms. Dive down. Heart. Keep the smile. Brush it once, from your eyes, one more aloha, then it's time for goodbye, to you again, second verse, sweetheart, aloha, one arm, everybody sleep, show me the moon tonight. Aloha, both arms. Get ready, kaholo step, basic. Turn to the right. Turn to the back. Turn. Keep the smile, face front. On your lips. Brush it once. From your eyes. One more. Aloha. Then it's time for goodbye. To you. Sweetheart. Aloha. One arm. In dreams. Dream. Show me the moon. We'll meet again. Until then, from the heart. Sweetheart. Aloha. Repeat the end. Till then. Sweetheart. Aloha. One more time without cues. Hold. And I hope to see you next time in my next video. It'll be another song. So take care. Have a nice day. And from the lips, everybody, Aloha.